What's up, you guys? It's Matt here. So I wanted to quickly make this video because it's very interesting exactly what's happening. I wanted to show you guys that AMC is now being pushed by Webull as a free stock opportunity. So if you're looking to get more shares of AMC, sign up for Webull in the link below. You'll get those free stocks. You'll get two free stocks. One of them might be AMC. It looks like they're pushing that more than everything else. So AMC is definitely something that Webull bought into a bunch of shares to where now they can give these out to a lot of people. Now, this is basically with the claim date or the delivery date of 3/24, but we'll get into that in a little bit. Before I get started, please hit the like button, also hit the subscribe button for more videos like this one, and make sure that you get your free stocks with Webull down below if you want to get AMC. So we look at this and we can see exactly what's happening here, and I'll get back into this position right here, but we're gonna see that AMC did take a huge dip here to where everything else took a huge dip as well, and then started to increase, get back to $8. Now, that's obviously good to be able to get back to that $8 mark and hover around there, because they were hovering around that $8 to $9 mark, pushing the $9.50 mark as well, but I figured that they needed to stay in a form of recovery, hopefully stay up at that $8.20, $8.30, you know, $8.50 mark. That would be great. But this is just a quick update and also to give you an understanding on how you can get free shares of AMC. So if we can all do this, if we can all sign up and get these free shares of AMC, then eventually, obviously, even though it does have a strike price or, you know, a claim date or delivery date of, you know, 3/24 or whenever you actually accept the free stock, right? Even though it does have that date of a date further down the line, you're still going to be able to get those shares. And if we can all basically man together and get these free stocks that Webull is giving out, and when they do give these stocks out, they give it out on a massive scale. It's not something that is like, oh, well, you know what, I'm only giving one AMC share here. If you continue to push this program, you can get free shares of Webull. And I think this is a way of getting a lot of people to the platform, is giving people free shares of AMC, I think. I think I said Webull, giving free shares of AMC from Webull. That would be a great thing that they're doing to be able to push the platform. But you look at exactly what is happening here, and I don't know if it comes up on this. Yeah, it does come on this. You can see that I received three AMC shares in a row at 825. That's the estimated value. It may come in at a different value, but I received three shares in a row, which I did receive more shares. Other shares partnered with it, but I received a bunch of AMC shares today. I had 16 total stocks. I believe I received like half of those were AMC. So if you can be able to get and basically sign up, if you haven't had a Webull account, if you're brand new, you can sign up, click the link, deposit $100, and you'll get those free stocks. But I wanted to call that out because it's a big deal to know that Webull is pushing this, because then it becomes a form of getting all of these shares for free, like not even having to worry about that. And then you can take maybe a couple of that $100 and deposit in AMC as well. But either way, you're getting these free stocks with this platform. And I wanted to bring that to your attention. Reddit talked about it. I seen it firsthand where I was going through my stream and asking people how many ADT shares am I gonna get? But it looks like instead of ADT and how many shares I received from ADT, now I'm gonna receive a bunch of AMC shares in their place. So make sure that you check out that link down below. Also check out the store if you're interested in learning how to day trade or swing trade or learning about investing. I have some books down there. Make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.